Welcome back, guys. My name is HyperX, and today we will be reacting to Reaction Time's video, Would You Rather? Let's get into it.
Would you rather have blue skin, have red skin, be an avatar, or a redhead?
Turn this on, guys.
Would you rather blue skin? 68% Would you rather kill yourself? Push a button and have random 10,000 people die.
I would kill myself. Oh my, I'm not gonna kill random people, because that's just not me. That's just not me.
Straight in the middle. How's it going, guys? Welcome to Reaction Time. Today we are doing Would You Rather. Would you rather?
I'm sorry for this, guys. My friend Donovan. He made me do this. But
he wanted me to do this.
Rather have your fingers become hot dogs.
Yeah, this view sucks, I know.
Oh my god.
You can't even see me.
Relatively acidic. Can you not? Okay, I don't really cry.
You don't want to be
so I'll go with tears. But the problem is, if someone tries to make me cry on purpose, just so I can feel the pain of having acid go down my face.
How do you do that?
Fingers become hot dogs.
Have your fingers become hot dogs, have tears relate. Acid. Yeah, I would like acid. I would like, wait, accident? Have no friends. Have no friends all the way. I want family.
We're going on the right direction. Would you rather take a suppository of vitamins daily, take a syringe of vitamins daily? Wow. Okay. Okay. Would you rather sound like Kermit?
Sound like Hermit all the way.
Me walking up to a very nice young lady.
I'm getting sound like
a okay. I'm not saying it. I'm gonna go with sound like Hermit.
Yeah, sound like Hermit, right? All the way. People are picking this pick, you're like 4-year-olds.
Would you rather World War II? Win a life-changing amount of money in a lottery.
I wanna prevent World War II, because that killed lots of people.
Sound like Kermit, 86% agree with me. World War II. Sound like Kermit, 86% agree with me. Would you rather?
Infinite
loose. Prevent World War II. Win a life-changing amount of money in a lottery. The thing is, if I prevent World War II, there might be a lot more dictators and authoritarianism around today. If I don't prevent World War II, all the people that died in World War II would still be dead today, and that's very sad. A lot of people lost their family, but at the same time, we might still have problem. I don't know. I think I'd have to go with prevent World War II either way, because I wouldn't be able to live with myself knowing I could have prevented it and not prevented it. Wow! See? People, like, originally I said...
Okay, lots of people don't want to prevent the people from dying, but I want to win a lot of money, but I want to do a better cause. Money's not everything. Have a significant other that doesn't speak. Because if I'm trying to tell them, they're not going to listen. I'm going to be mad because they don't listen to me. Like, I'm so mad. I'll be triggered.
Every single day.
Sleep in a room is a little too warm. Too cold, because you can get blankets
and jackets
and like pajamas and stuff.
If you can't have that, just like get like the mattress cover and just like put it on you.
Yeah, there's like so much stuff you can use. Let's get back into the video.
Or just like sleep.
Yeah, let's get back into the video
when
now.
It's a little too warm, it's really hard to
hold on, in my opinion. If you haven't already, exit off this video, subscribe, hit your notifications, get back into the video.
Definitely the eyesight of an eagle, by far.
And subscribe to my friend Donovan. You know FNR backfire.
I'm not a perp. Stop.
Make sure you get the underscore.
As you are now.
Please.
No. Have a 5% chance of instant death.
Hey, my brother over there watching one of my videos. I hear you. I hear you.
No,
it's not kind of famous, guys.
It's infinite.
That's my. Okay.
that kills someone immediately. But I'm gonna have to go with $100 million. I'm definitely gonna go with $100 million. Okay, 56%.
Be as you are now, Antonio. I'll take the same meal every man. I'll get my chocolate milk. Yes, semi chocolate milk, guys. I'm not serious. Comment down below, chocolate milk, if you're a chocolate milk lover like I am.
And mac and cheese.
And Italian food. Everyone likes it. Everyone likes Italian food. Subscribe if you like Italian.
And me and him are actually born from Italy, so.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
We're from America, Bill Ayer.
No, like, not born. I mean, like we're from Italy.
50 Beatles.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
He likes to lie on camera.
No,
don't subscribe.
Oh my god. Yeah, because that would be...
Him and Carmine, that's an Italian name. Luciano, Carmine, Donovan, those are Italian names.
Yeah, we got Italian names. We're not...
Because we're from Italy, but we're not born there.
I'm not from Italy.
We're not from there. We weren't born there. My god, you do not know what the difference between born and from.
I'm going to lose my keys because I don't use keys. I use like a press tab thing, majigger, press tab majigger. I would not lose my cell phone because that holds all my belongings. Belongings.
You need it because he had to delete all the stuff.
Because I had to post this video for you guys. So subscribe, hit the like button.
You put a lot of hard work into
everything you can from the boots.
You put a lot of hard work into this.
Now, we were making a floor lava challenge, but it was a little bit too long for your boys, and you guys are giving us support. But tell your friends and family, and you will be having good luck the rest of the week. Like, I guarantee you have good luck. My friend, my brother subscribed to me. And he had good luck the rest of the week. He had to sleep over. He won his game. He shot his massive three. Everything happened for him. So subscribe to notifications, and that stuff will happen to you.
Last one. For the rest of your life, would you rather marry one random person and stick with it?
I would marry one person and stick with it because I might...
Wait, what's the question?
It's already done. Play Slender or play Anis? I don't get that. 60%
agree with me, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Really hope you enjoyed this.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace.